Rule of Fight Club is you don't talk about Fight Club?
I'm half asleep again. I must have left the original in the copy machine.
The second rule of Fight Club, is this yours?
Huh?
Pretend you're me. Make a managerial decision. You find this, what would you do?
Well, I gotta tell you, I'd be very, very careful who you talk to about that, because the person who wrote that is dangerous. And this button-down Oxford cloth psycho might just snap and then stalk from office to office with an Armalite AR-10 carbine gas-powered semi-automatic weapon, pumping round after round into colleagues and co-workers. This might be someone you've known for years. Someone very, very close to you.
Tyler's words coming out of my mouth. And I used to be such a nice guy.
Well, maybe you just shouldn't bring me every little piece of trash you happen to pick up.